Do you want a macro close up or just overall?
Just overall.
Are we test through the destruction or what?
Yeah, we're gonna test it until it explodes. I don't know what's happening, but go ahead and play the music, and keep the volume down, and bring the volume up really slow.
Who's the fan?
Do we even know if this speaker works?
Yeah, it works.
Who's the fan that's blowing on me?
Here's the button.
Well, that turns on the...
Oh yeah, there we go. So you're amplifying that. Coming through these guys. Oh, I see. I hear some bass. I definitely hear bass.
Yeah.
I don't hear any bass.
I definitely am hearing a little bass. It's just maybe this one's something filtering it.
Turn those off. You can hear it. Something's
down
here.
Oh, there we go.
There, what's happening?
That's it.
Oh, there just wasn't much to the music. That's what it is. Yeah.
There we go. Go to the EQ on iTunes. You can pump up the bass. What's the temp, Mike? The transistors? 90?
Yeah.
Oh, look in there on this oscilloscope, we've got this waveform. Turn up the EQ.
Where is it?
Under window, maybe. Yeah, there it is. And the far left one, all the way up. Oh, no, not that one. This one. It's all the way up. And then probably the next one too.
Did you come by car or did you come by the one?
There's some bass.
Where's your car parking?
Wow, the oscilloscope's showing a lot more of a waveform now.
See how there's no way they can hear it on there.
Now what's the temperature? Is it going up a little?
Yeah, it's going up 112. Well, one of them is already, they're both kind of going up now.
Those
there's
push
no
pulling.
What happened?
Just a song.
Piece of paper is in the way.
Yeah. I'll just glue the paper, put a piece of tape on it. It's sitting on a power pole, that's why it's falling down. I'll leave the paper tied. It's kind of the paper still.
Oh god,
There's some sort of frequency coming from the circuit itself.
Yeah,
the
yeah.
cutoff isn't in the chip, is it?
No, it's not doing it full day.
What?
Should I keep filming or turn it off?
Yeah, you can turn it off.